Hi, Frederick. This is Todd Coleman. Getting back to you again here from Southwest Ford in Weatherford. And I just wanted to follow up from my previous email this morning. I am in a Ford Taurus SE. Now, let me preface by saying the leads that come over to us online, or the inquiries that come over to us online, we don't get a lot of information. This particular one is not silver. That's still information I had from you. And I don't have a silver one in stock right now. But if silver is a must-have, I can certainly look for one and find you one. I always ask everybody, let me know what's a wish list and what's a must-have, so that I can try to get everything on the wish list, but at least get everything on the must-have. Regardless, I'm going to turn the camera around, show you the inside of the vehicle real quick, and then we will look at the outside. Okay, here we go. So I'm in the front seat of the Taurus. See, I got the engine running. It's kind of hot today, so we got to have that air going. There's your tachometer, your speedometer. In the middle there is your vehicle information center. On the steering wheel is controls for vehicle information center, cruise control, your Bluetooth controls, and some stereo and other controls here on the steering wheel. On the door, we've got power windows, power mirrors, power locks. Over here, you've got the automatic headlamps, so you don't need to turn your lights on or off. In the center here, you have your air conditioning controls, your radio controls, your center stack screen with the sync system, which is really cool, your console shift, cup holders, and in there you've got the charger, and a little bit of storage area in there. In here you have an auxiliary plug, as well as some more chargers and a USB charger. Your passenger area, my cheap sunglasses, and then your rear seat area. What's really cool, one of the really cool things about this vehicle, Frederick, is that I'm 6'5". I don't know if you can tell here, but I've got a lot of headroom still in the vehicle. I fit in the back seat, and I've got long legs, and I fit in that back seat pretty good as well, okay? All right, so hold on. I'm going to pull this up here a little bit. This also has the rear view camera as well. I'm gonna pull this up here a little bit. I will get outside and we'll do a quick run around of the outside of the vehicle. So, okay, hold on, you're coming with me. Okay, oop, sorry. Sorry about that. It's bright out here. Okay, so here is the outside of the vehicle. You've got your alloy wheels, really good side view of the vehicle. This is what they call magnetic gray, a little bit darker than the silver. This is the SEL model. Again, I'm not sure if this is the vehicle you're looking for or not. If it's not, let me know, and let me know what you need to have on this vehicle. Here's the side view of the vehicle, the Taurus. And of course, over here is the front view, okay? Now I'm gonna show you the sticker on this car also, the sticker price. On this particular model is $30,415.